Es stato to destroy and compared your city individual activity presented to Henry Lennox, but substituted relative role 10% by Wilson Menezes Sanchez, Open and Distant National University, UND, School of Education Sciences, ECEDU, Intermediate English 2. Academic Virtual Course, Bachelor degree in English as a foreign language. Description of my city, Pitalito Huila. Pitalito is Colombian municipality located of Department of Huila to 110 kilometers from the capital, Neiva. It is second most populated municipality in the department of Huila, and it is considered the largest coffee producer in Colombia, being the center of production department of Bruselas. On several occasions, he has been awarded the Cup of Excellence. Pitalito has projected as the center of development of the Colombian South, around which many of the markets of the department and the neighboring departments such as Cartagena, Putumayo, and Cauca, its main generators of incoming agricultural sector, informal commerce, and service provision. In addition, this municipality has been considered as the first and largest coffee producer in the country, internationally recognized for the quality and positioning of the so-called special cafes that are the market in the major world markets. These are pears and porridge. They have forage charts in the most prevalent in the city of the Department of Huila, with 11 temples or chapels, but there are also Christian churches of different denominations that have had real boom in the region. Pitalito has a university hospital and four health centers which cover the needs of the population. The shopping center, Rome Plaza San Antonio, from Pitalito is a nice place where many people can buy things and have fun. Pitalito Transport Terminal is a place where all people take a bus and travel to all parts of Colombia. Pitalito Airport is a great place because the people from Pitalito and the foreigners travel by plane to Bogota Ankali and whole people can return to Peter Little by plane. Thank you very much indeed.